Now, Jamin has asked us to take telemetry on all these stunned drivers at Horizon Rush. And he says you're the best of them all.
He just says that for PR purposes.
Then we'll use science to prove if you're just being modest, no? Take the Hoonigan Cossie. Let's start with a nice, relaxed tour of the region. I won't record telemetry yet. No need to rush.
I thought this was Horizon Rush.
You're right, my friend. New plan. Telemetry on and step on it. Let's get out of Los Jardines. Head north towards the canyon. We'll make this una aventura.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Welcome to Valle de las Ranas. The geology is fascinating. I bet you've never seen rocks like this before. Take the switchbacks down into the canyon. Take the cable car? There's more scenery, but less drift.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
train tracks? It runs all the way down the canyon.
Popular with the tourists. And with Horizon Showcase drivers, I hear.
That train is quicker than you think.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Hey, muy bien! Now you know the region. We can get much better telemetry. I'll call Jamin and the university and be in touch soon. You see, I have all this equipment to conduct geographical surveys, but we could just as easily use it to make stunt videos, no?
Good advice.
Gracias, my friend. I am a scientist after all. Let's get going.
Teardrops.
I built this small route on the mountain with switchbacks and big air. Time to head down. Stick to the roads for drifting or take a shortcut for some big air. I'll be taking survey data along the way. You just worry about getting Jamin his skill chains. Tiempo para volar. See, research indicates Horizon fans too enjoy drifting. We're breaking things, but it's for science. Chain to the Departamento de Matemáticas. All the speed! Telemetry, you really like smashing things, my friend. Okay, time to head back up. That should be enough for Horizon Rush. Even the university might get a kick out of it. Está bien. We have lots of raw data to upload to the university research server. What about Jamin? What format do you think he would prefer?
Jay, just post a video and tag him.
Mercedes AMG 1, over 1,000 horsepower. What do you think?
I think the university should be measuring my heart rate right now.
Hey, mine too, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Rush. Are you ready?
I have no idea what Jay said to Prima Ale to get this thing out of the auto show. He probably told her it was for science, no? For science! Now head to the danger sign! That was incredible, so chido. I mean, the experiment is now complete.
Guess science is good for PR.